Hello, today in this quick tip I want to show you how you can animate separate categories onto charts. You can also animate separate columns, but that for later. Once you click on a chart, you need to make sure that you have actually selected it. It has to say chart design above here. This makes sure that the chart itself is selected. Now, having the chart selected, I'm going to animations and selecting, for example, fade. Right now, you get a standard animation as always, a simple animation of this object. But if you open the animation pane, you double click on the actual animation, you should have, I repeat, you should. PowerPoint works different in different versions and different on Mac and Windows. In the newest Microsoft 365 subscription, I have chart animation tab. I can select if the chart should be animated by series, that would be this blue, or by even category. Category 1, category 2, category 3. The second option is if you want the chart to be already visible or you want it to be animated as well. I prefer if it's already there on the screen, so I'll deselect that so the chart is already there. Now if I hit play, I have the chart already there and animation number 1, 2, 3, 4 will be the category. I could also animate my insights, for example, going here, fade. I would give those insights, just quickly selecting them on click animations, and I could put them between the charts or something like that. This would make for a great animation. I could press category 1, let's go to the insight, category 3, let's go to the insight. Let me delete the insights. What else can we do here? We can close that down. We can again double click on this entire animation. This is actually 4 animations. Chart animation, and instead of by category, you have by series, by element in series, and by element in category. You could really make a long and detailed animation about this. By series is the other way around. You would have all blue ones, all secondary blue, and all tertiary blue. Double clicking again. Chart animation by elements in series, you get where this is going. You go 1, 1, 1, 1, 2, 2, 2, 2, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3. This is all I wanted to share in this quick tutorial. You know what you are doing. I just wanted to show you how to animate charts itself in PowerPoint. Please do subscribe to this channel because I will be keeping this channel alive for a very long time. Also comment if you can on the video. This will help with the algorithms. Thank you very much and see you in other tutorials like this.